Hello friends, welcome to our channel Padma's Kitchen Delights. Today we are going to see how a dishwasher works. This is a 14-place dishwasher. It has been provided with two racks, of which the top rack's height is adjustable. Many people have false assumptions of the working of dishwasher, but it basically depends on how efficiently you choose the best brand. This video is just to give you all a basic idea of how efficient and useful these dishwashers are for homemakers. Dishwashers usually clean the dishes using hot water and also with steam in certain brands. This is the place where you add the dishwashing detergent and rinse it. Now let's see the superpowers of the dishwasher. See how badly stained these dishes are. It is extremely important to place the dishes in their correct inverted positions to ensure perfect cleaning. Avoid using copper, aluminium, iron, wood, and low-quality plastic in the dishwasher. It is important to note that the working of a dishwasher is unlike that of a washing machine. In a washing machine, it is the drum that rotates, but in a dishwasher, it is the fan that rotates and the forceful splash of water cleans the dishes. Once the dishes are fully loaded, ensure that the fan rotates without any obstacles. Set the mode according to the intensity of the stains. Look at the steam that gushes out. Now our dishes are perfectly cleaned without leaving a single stain behind. Hope this video was useful. Thanks for watching.